Penny, and make sure to subscribe, and like this video. And as you may see, I have this picture of Pikachu, and Pikachu colors them, and pens and markers. Those will be for today's video, because if you watched the Build-A-Bear Pikachu, you might remember Pikachu. So today we're going to draw him. Well, this is actually my practice, and we may draw the Pokemon ball. So first, grab your black marker or Sharpie or whatever you're using, and draw a circle for the head. A black dot, and you could draw a white dot in the middle if you want to. Just end doing. This is looking way more different than my practice so far, actually. Well, these are the eyes. And then for the ears, those two very large triangles. And draw a line at the top, then color it all black. And you could put this in your ear, like put the ears you want them to be. Like up or down. It'll be like this so far. And then do the nose and just draw a black dot. See? Well, then do a weird shape like this. Then draw a curvy line at the bottom but then just do his big feet. So just draw some circles. It should look like this so far. But then draw half of the old wall. So the body is gonna look like this. But then draw tinier half of the old walls. So draw like a tiny version of the body. So draw like a tiny version of the body. So it should look like this. Then draw two more tiny versions of the body at the bottom. See? And then just draw like stuff like draw something that looks like steps, like this, like this. And then let's draw a line that is dark. team from that is starting from this dot to that dot. See? Then it's then you could draw a Pokemon ball if you want to. Then that's color. So why it has this scene, this marker is for electric key. Because you could do electric key if you want to. To look like he's using his powers. Well, then for the real coloring, for coloring Pikachu, get your yellow and just color his whole body. Mom, I think you don't have to record me coloring. I think you don't have to. You don't have to be recording me right now. No, come. But guys, I'm actually done coloring his body. See? And if you hear the thing that I was saying, I was just trying to talk to his he was filming me. See? Well, then, you get your brown. And color the ball, the middle of the tail, like the beginning of the tail. Then get your red and color his mouth. And feet.